It's definitely not some giant monster about to suck your toes.
How did he even die?